I going?
Fucking sweet.
What are you doing tomorrow? Tonight's a school night. What are you doing next night?
Meant to be working, but I think I'm calling a sick here.
Where do you work? So your boss knows.
I am a plumber, but like, say I was on site, I'll be calling up sick right now saying not coming in.
It's not good for you.
It's not good economically, but like saying, wait, when the fuck do you get a party like this? What do you mean?
It's fucking good, man. How'd you get school night off?
Well, I haven't actually told Mum and Dad, so Mum, Dad, I'm having the night off.
Get a school night off.
Tomorrow, I've got to go to a big accounting job. I work at PwC, didn't you know?
What accounts do you have at PwC?
I've got them all. I'm the primary account holder.
That's a lot of responsibility.
Yeah, I know. They give me so much money and I just get rid of the fucking shit.
How's the Dow Jones going?
Amazing.
What's the GDP like?
Great.
These are all questions you should get asked on a daily basis.
I do, but I don't want to talk to you about them.
Oh, okay.
Secret inside of PwC business.
Spook versus IU party on a Tuesday night. How did you get a school night off?
No, well, every night's my night, so I make it my own. It doesn't matter whether it's school or not.
What do you have to do tomorrow?
Work.
Where do you work?
I'm a model. Boring. Fashion show.
And so does it matter if you rock up a little bit panderite?
Well, given it's 7 p.m. at night, I think I should be okay by then. Let's, fingers crossed, hope so.
Who did a fashion shoot for Spook?
Yes, I just did their last one. I'm coming out in September. So that's pretty fun. It was pretty hot and sexy Australian summer on a bicycle, wet t-shirt. Drop it!
When I say north, y'all say east. North, north. When I say party, you say house. Party, party. We'll be right back.